Gibson plays it, Blues back in. Here's Tarasenko, fires it, and a save by Gibson. And it goes back to the goal again.
There's just a different
and a
feel.
Fight now. Schenn, oh, he's going to do it
what
again.
What do we got? What do we got?
Schenn is involved there with Hakanpaa, and they go down. As Brayden Schenn, for the second night in a row, drops the gloves.
He has a pulse for the game, a feel for the game, and he's taken exception to an interference penalty here that should have been. That puck was nowhere near Tarasenko, and sure enough, there's Brayden Schenn just throwing rights against a big, strong boy, too. Put it on the line. Not for the name on the back, for the blue note on the front, and defending his winger, Vladdy Tarasenko. This guy's special.